This is literally so frustrating. A whole freaking hour.
Timer started.
Okay, this is the run, dude. It's bad if I reset so often in early game, because I don't practice the later stages with this. I should do no resets, but I don't want to.
You are 0.3 seconds behind a pin stop line. You have 0.3 seconds.
No. No.
Here we go. You are 17.5 seconds ahead. You are 17.8 seconds.
Yeah.
You are 11.2 seconds ahead. That can work 5. You gain 0.5 seconds. You are 8.8 seconds ahead of power 6. You are 2.3 seconds. You are 9.9 seconds ahead of the world. You are 1.1 seconds. 8.0 seconds ahead at speed 157. You lost 1.9 seconds. You are 8.6 seconds ahead. Football kick 9. You gained 0.6 seconds. The last segment was the best segment.
Okay, new route, remember. Yahoo! did. Fun times in HMC. That's not true. My splits are messed up again. No. Rip. Bit too early. Damn it. Was a good pace. It's falling apart. Now the route is converged again. Okay, new MIPS. Let's try this out, dude. I have a feeling this will fail horribly. I hate this camera so much. I'm pretty sure we are through, but the camera messed up.
You are 3 minutes and 54 seconds ahead at mix. You gain 4 minutes and 3 seconds.
Yeah. I will trust it. No other choice. Let's go, dude.
You are 4 minutes and 3 seconds ahead. You gain 8.7 seconds.
Calm down. Calm down, dudes, calm down. BLJs is RNG. The biggest bless RNG you've ever seen, dude. Yes, dude! Holy fuck, mate. Okay, now don't choke, dude. I swear to God, if I choke. Super nervous. We through. Maybe we're not through. No, dude, fuck me, man. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. The bomb pushed me. Thank you. My god, he's there. Where's this piece of shit? No. Dude! Sub 40 is dead. Because of both RNG, can you believe it, dude? Can you literally believe it? There's nothing I could do. There's literally nothing I could do. Disgusting, dude. I might be too far. Gonna fucking cry. Hit to dates. I fell down. It's why, man. It cannot be. Like, what am I supposed to do? This is so bullshit, man. Two fucking times. Didn't get the one up, of course. Probably last attempt. This game's so fucking hard, man. He just won't stop jumping, I don't know. Like, this is ridiculous, dude. This is absolutely ridiculous. This is so disgusting, man. I need to redo it. I'm not happy, man. I'm not happy at all. I need to fucking redo it. But I don't want to. I don't want to run this anymore right now. Honestly, I don't want to run this. It's so fucking frustrating. Yeah, at least we got a sub 45. It could have been a sub 40, but it's not my. I couldn't do anything at the end. I got 2 times only drums, which cost like 2 minutes probably. I got screwed by the Goomba and Sky. It's literally something I cannot influence, like, I cannot do anything against it. The missed throw was my mistake, but it's just ridiculous. Anyways, sub 45 is here. I don't know if I will grind this. I want to do 70 and stuff, but this is giving me such a headache, dude. I don't know what to do. I'm so unsatisfied with this run, but it's a good time. I know it's a good time already, but it could have been so much better. Yeah, so it was sub 40 pace if we got first try. Anyways, I don't know if I will grind this or not, so might as well give my speech. If this stays a record for a long time, if I decide to not run it again. So yeah. I've been running Blindfolded games for like 3 years now. And we have a community. If you're interested in Blindfolded speedrunning, please join. Always happy to see people interested in what we do. If you are planning on doing something yourself. Oh, Punky got a PB. Nice, dude. And yeah, there's been tons of people that I met through this community and through speedrunning in general, so it's a great hobby for sure. What else is there to say? Shoutouts to Katoon and Z-Surf and Eva Sonj for the new MIP strat that we used in the run. It saved a lot of time, maybe. I didn't do Blindfolded Punch Out, no. Zalat won, and MPAP, and I think another guy did it. But yeah, I don't know what to feel about this. Like, I lost so much time to RNG in this run. Like, it was literally not influenced by me, so I'm kind of sad about it. Because I played pretty good until that. The one Bowser throw missed is okay. I will take it, but I'm not happy with the Bowser drums and with the bomb that pushed me over. I'm absolutely not happy about that, but that's speedrunning, I guess. It's not always in your favor. Anyways, my next project is 70 star Blindfolded. I plan to get a better time, like 3 hours something maybe. current world record is 8 hours something by Katoon. I will try to improve it by a lot. So if you're interested in that, please... please... stick around. And follow me and stuff. It might be worth it if you want to see that. If not, then don't. I know my stream is not the most interactive one, unfortunately, because I'm blindfolded most of the time, but... I trucked a run on CB3W. Wait, what's what that's supposed to mean? CB... I don't know the abbreviation, sorry. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. I'm kind of happy about my gameplay, but I'm not happy about the RNG, so this is kind of a weird feeling right now. Oh, Crash Bandicoot, okay. Yeah, it's hard sometimes, but we gotta keep pushing ourselves. It's this one thing, like, you can never give up. Giving up is the worst. You just need to keep grinding. So yeah, I wanna rest for now. I will strat some 70, I guess. So, see you guys around and have a nice day or night, or whatever. And hope to see you next time.